Hello, Middle Bullfrogs. My name is Mr. Lara, and I'm the principal of the Middle Language Academy. I want to welcome you to the new academic school year and let you know that we have a lot of exciting things going on here, and we look forward to having you as part of our learning community. I'm looking forward to meeting each and every one of you. So whether you're here in person or online as a virtual student, we welcome you to the Middle Language Academy, and we look forward to a fabulous school year. Hola, yo soy el señor Lara, el director de la Academia de Lenguaje Miller. Tenemos muchas cosas sucediendo este año escolar y estoy contento de que van a ser parte de nuestra comunidad. Sea que usted esté aquí en persona o sea un estudiante virtual, les damos la bienvenida a la Academia del Lenguaje Miller y esperemos un fabuloso año. Nos vemos pronto.
Hello, students and parents. My name is Lucy Vasquez, the assistant principal of Miller Language Academy. I would like to welcome you back to the new school year. The first day of school is August 19th, and I can't wait to see you. We're going to make this a great year of learning. See you then. Hola, estudiantes y padres. Mi nombre es Lucy Vasquez, la subdirectora de la Academia de Lenguaje de Miller. Me gustaría darles la bienvenida al nuevo año escolar. El primer día de clases es el 19 de agosto. No puedo esperar a verte. Vamos a hacer de este un gran año de aprendizaje. Nos vemos entonces.
Don't forget to sanitize on your way in.
I have some supplies. Can I go drop it off at the classroom?
No, ma'am. To keep everyone safe, we're asking parents to not come in the building, but we'll be happy to take this to their class for them.
Okay, thank you. Bye, girls.
Bye-bye.
Have a great day. Students, when you come into the cafeteria, make sure you pick up the food you would like to eat. Stay 6 feet apart. When you get to the cafeteria lady, tell her your name and she'll put your number into the computer. Then have a seat at the table, 6 feet apart.
Go ahead and sanitize your hands. Hang yourself up and find a seat social distance, 6 feet away from everyone. So glad you're back. All right, remember kids, when we're in the building and walking down the hallways, we're gonna stay 6 feet apart and keep everyone safe.
Come on, get happy. You better chase all your cares away. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. Get ready for the judgment day. The sun is shining, come on, get happy. The Lord is waiting to take your hand. Shout hallelujah, come on, get happy. We're going to the promised land.
All arrivals and dismissals for cars will be at the front of the school this year, with all bus arrival and bus dismissal will be at the back of the school.
Este año hemos cambiado nuestra área de recogido de estudiantes. Los autobuses estarán en la parte de atrás para recoger y por la tarde, y los carros en la parte de al frente.
For car dismissal and arrival, we will have that sectioned off to where in the left inside lane will be for the fourth and fifth graders, whereas in the outside lane it will be for the first, second, and third graders. We ask upon you arriving, when you pull in, look for the signs that will tell you which lane you're in. Please make sure you stay in that lane please do not switch to adjacent lanes, and please make sure that you have additional space in between you and the individuals ahead of you.
El área de recogido en el carril de la derecha va a ser para los estudiantes de primero, segundo y tercer grado. El carril de la izquierda va a ser para los estudiantes de cuarto y quinto grado. Cuando estén entrando para recoger a su estudiante, por favor, no cambien de carril, mantengan distancia entre uno y otro carro y esperen a ser atendidos por un maestro.
For the arrival and dismissal of your students in front of the school, we ask that all parents please stay in their vehicle at all times. An administrator or a teacher will deliver your child to your vehicle. We also ask that you, upon arrival, that you have your ID tag in the front window stating who your child's name is and the class and the grade.
Le pedimos, por favor, que cuando venga a recoger a su estudiante, tenga con ustedes la tarjeta que los maestros le van a entregar con el nombre del estudiante, el grado, y el nombre. Por favor, manténgase en el carro hasta que un maestro o administrador venga a ayudarlos.
We also ask, upon your arrival to the front of the school, please do not park inside the fire lane, for there will be cones that will be set up. And we also ask that you do not park in a parking space to get out. This is, once again, an arrival area to where your child will be released. An administrator or teacher will help them out of the car and will assist them into the school. And we ask that no parent come into the school.
Por favor, le pedimos, recuerde mantenerse en el carro. Le pedimos que no se estacione en los estacionamientos que están en el área del camión de bomberos. Manténgase en el carro, algún maestro o administrador le ayudará.
Lastly, upon arrival, we do ask that if you are in line and if you see your child, do not wait for them to come to the car. Wait until you are motioned by the administrator or teacher that's on staff and to where they have your child, and they will escort your child to your car safely. This is for the safety of our kids. Thank you.
Y por último, le pedimos que si usted observa a su hijo, por favor, no lo llame para que se acerque a donde usted. Espere a ser atendido nuevamente por un maestro o un administrador. Esto los estamos haciendo para la seguridad de sus hijos. Gracias.